nothing here in the first half. A little earlier this afternoon here at the TD Bank Sports Center, it was women's basketball, Quinnipiac against Central, and what a finish. Bobcats down by two. That's Felicia Barron, got the rebound on the missed free throw and hits the three at the buzzer. And that made a very happy coach, Tricia Fabbri, the women's coach, joining our Jamie Parker. Jamie?
Thank you very much, Bill. Yeah, I see Tricia here, and she is beaming after that game. What a thriller with Felicia sinking that three at the buzzer.
It couldn't have been a more exciting way to end the game for us, pulling it out. Felicia made a tremendous individual play and got us the win. It was huge.
You guys are 4-1 in the conference now, quite a ways away from where you were at 0-5 start.
Well, you know what? We're going to take, be accountable for every game that we play, but I really feel in that 0-5, we identified what we really needed to get better in, and that 0-5 start now has us 7-4 in our last 11 games. So I really believed in that part of the schedule, getting us ready for why we're having success right now in the conference.
And not only that, quickly with that, you guys, today's game was to benefit diabetes, a great cause.
Yeah, juvenile diabetes. I've had a longtime camper who's always come to camp, who's afflicted with the JDRF, and it's a cause we really like to get behind and support, and we were able to do so today, so it was wonderful.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks, Jane.
All right. Guys?
That was good.